game. Want more game? Going to play a game.
This is my new caveman streamer bit. I'm gonna be a caveman. We got some cool art here. This is from Tuskakit. Wayne, what the fuck? I don't remember Wayne snapping anybody's neck, but this is beautiful art. He just looks so serene. Such a lovely face. Such a lovely face. So thank you, Tuskakit. Tuskakit. Your name delights me to no end. And this art is great, too. Every time I type out twitch.tv/thegrapefruit, my brain is like, okay, Grapefruit, you've typed out the word Twitch probably about a billion times now. Don't say Twitch. Don't type Twitch. And then I type, my fingers are like, Twitch. Thank you. So we're gonna play a little bit of Arkstar. This song is from LSD Dream Emulator. I've used that song quite a few times. I've never played it, and I've heard it's like not the best. Any second the game will pop up. There we go. I've heard it's not the best game, honestly. Like I've heard it's honestly it's like not very good. Can anyone corroborate this? Okay, and I've been waiting to do this because somebody said that you can like talk to your crewmates while inside the ship. Look at that. Huh. That's cool. Oh shit. It's like procedurally generated, right? LSD Dream Emulator? Now that the shield's down, we can reach Farglass, the domain of Odazir. Cool.
Down the hatch.
Thanks for helping with that clandestine facility. No problem. We trained for that sort of op at the Wayne House. Oh yeah, I found a muscle applique in the worm room. I know you're fond of this stuff. Oh wow, that's good. So, is the Wayne that I'm playing as even the Wayne from the first game? Like, it kind of feels like he isn't. Paper cup disintegrated. Oh, this was the first water cooler. I think maybe that's the only water cooler? Damn, okay. Does the game ever tell you can do this? Farglass sorcerers seek to restore Lord Gibby and his associated fortress, Hylum Xylum. Isn't the big Wayne the first Wayne? I don't know. I don't feel like that was made clear. But I would believe that. Like the big sage Wayne on the top. Oh. Yeah? What is this? I can't even interact with it. It's like the engine. Huh. Okay. I love Sump's Gnosis walk. Alright. Back up the ladder. This is a different Wayne. Like, that's a pretty big revelation. Like, that whole part at the beginning, I was like, what the fuck's going on? Okay, so first order of business, I want to go whoop Poolman's ass. King Poolman. This was the antenna island. I could go here. Because I got some more antennae. Well, that's cool. Thank you for telling me that. Again, does the game ever at any point say that you can go inside the ship like that? I don't know if these guys say anything different. I'm not gonna check. Because I'm lazy. Oh, right. This is just where you learn the move. So charge up becomes better over the course of the game. That's so weird. I wonder if it just, like, has better stats or... Like, I assume it just makes Like, for instance, Dedusmon's foam armor on everybody. Give them more HP. Whoa. Yeah, do all of old Wayne's friends just become friends with any new Wayne they find? I don't know. Because Sam Snosa was just like, oh, hey, Wayne. Right? Or was that in the first game? I don't know. It increases the attack buff, but not the unique effects. Okay. It tells you you can enter the ship in the ship instruction manual that someone gave you. Yeah, who's to say that there's not like a Sam Snosa island? Or a Sam Snosa house and a Dedusmon house? How about we just call Dedusmon Desmond?
Desmond!
Let me just remind myself how to play the game here. Cool. Okay. So, I came here earlier. It's like Desmond's wife, right? I want this key, and I think I need to beat this 2D segment in here in order to do it. But there's a fucked up battle guarding the key, or guarding the thing. It can fly! Okay. Dead! Okay. It was a good attempt. I didn't realize I had no health on any of my characters. Basically none. Like, seven health points total? Between all of them? Okay, well, I guess we're doing all that again. Let's check the meat. Cool. Very, very cool. Cream! I can't warp to that island, can I? Shield facility. No, that was where the worm was. No, this is worm pod. That's like right outside the worm's room. I don't know. This is not the most efficient way to get there, but I don't know what it is. Just go up here. Go outside through here. Let's talk to the big Wayne. This is the Wayne from the first game. I think that might just be a theory. Okay. Fucking weird. This game is so bizarre. This is the only place where you're allowed to, like, summon the ship from. God is real. Okay. So is there just one water cooler in this game and it's just in the airship? Maybe there'll be more, but it seems like the air cooler or the water cooler, whoa, didn't, like, drain. Right, and I bound the zoom in button to my controller. So I needn't worry about that shit. Okay. Let's try again, shall we? Everyone's feeling fine. Fight me. I wonder if speedrunners have a way to skip this fight. I don't know. It seems very difficult to avoid. But maybe you could do it. Maybe there's a way to, like, coerce the AI of the thing following you to, like, not touch you until you get to the little TV thing. Okay. Let's play a game. Right. Dedusselin's got the worm. He's wormed up. Caked up. Wormed up. Quirked up. So, first things first. Charge. Okay. Desmond has exactly enough health or enough will to do a charge and then two foam armors. But also, Desmond's also going to get healed. His will is going to get replenished over time. Good volume. I think let's turn it up. The music in this game is always a little quiet. And like, the music's so damn good. It'd be a shame to let it just be in the background. Wait, gesture. But I did gesture. Okay. So let's try this Soul Crisper thing. People were saying that, like, burning makes it so these enemies can't split. I don't know if that's true or not. Then they just freak the fuck out and attack twice. Oh no. Oh god. Well, Pangorma is dead. And that sucks, because he's not going to get the foam armor now. Fuck. That thing that explodes is such a piece of shit. How do I deal with that? Like, do we all just guard at the very beginning? What? I don't even understand. It's like the stupid fucking trees in Earthbound, except it doesn't have the unique Earthbound mechanics, so you can just kill it last and then get out before you die. What would bursting it early do? I don't... It just insta-kills somebody. Okay. We're still gonna do foam armor. I can just cast it again. Oh, does Pangorma still get the foam armor? Maybe not? No. Clean ended. That's what it says when I jump in a pile of shit. Okay, well, we're gonna use... I think Desmond's next thing will be to use a soul sponge on Pangorma. No, actually, Pangorma is dead for the rest of the fight, because I don't have any soul sponges, I think. Hold on, let me look. Nope. I do have some burritos, though. I went to Pancheros today. Whenever we're like, we like had some business out by Pancheros, and whenever we're in the neighborhood, we drove like 40 minutes out of our way to go to Pancheros because it's just so good. Okay, it's just a good burrito. We also made burritos on our own recently, and that was actually, it was actually really good. A little food story for you. So let's Soul Crisp. The pool main has not split yet. Let's try just burning both of them. Fuck it. Do your worst. Wave Artifice. Fuck yes. God, they're gonna counter like every time though. Okay, so the King Pullman is probably about to stop burning. Pangorma, you're just fucked. Pangorma is dead. Everybody celebrate. There was much rejoicing. I wish... hopefully we get some kind of, like, gesture that revives later on. That would be nice. I could just Pormer Bleb on, Samus Nosa. It doesn't really seem necessary, though. Let's just... I think we got this. Like... When I was here earlier, I was like, oh, I have all the equipment I could put on. I didn't, actually. I actually was quite weak. I think we just snap the Pullman's neck. There you go. Dead. Even if the other one multiplies, I think we got this. Nematode interface is so good when you have foam armor on, because it basically just has no downside. Come on, just die from the burning, please. Yes! Okay, I think the leak... No, both the leak and the burning got him. Fucking easy. Piece of cake. Pongorma is Pongon. How do you guys feel about the volume? It still seems a bit quiet. I might crank it up more. Like, I know it's like chill music, but damn. Whatever, we can just snap this one to death. To death moan. I'm just gonna mash my way through the rest of this. Yeah, let's turn it up. Let's turn it up a bit. I'm turning it up in my ears, too. 53 bones. 2 meat and 1 boots. 1 boots! So a pair of boots? A lot of pool wine. Oh, and we got a soul sponge out of that, too. Very cool. Okay. Well, that was a long time coming, but it finally came. Now, 2D segment, I think. Yeah. Oh, it just starts off right where I left last time. Huh. Oh. Oh, it goes whichever direction I'm facing, I see. Last one of these was really hard. So, you know. You know. Boom, ba dum, boom. How the fuck am I supposed to get that one? Oh, I can go down and up. I can't get that one, sorry. I think my problem last time was I wasn't using the charge shot nearly enough. That was something I sort of realized near the end of it. And this is one of the biggest bops in the entire game, this song. Look at that thing up there. Okay. It's like basically anything red you can shoot and it will die. It's just like the Old West. What a tasteless joke. Ooh. That would appear to be important. Fucking cat jam. Oh. How did I get my double jump back there? How do I do that? How am I doing that? What the fuck? Like, it really seems like that's the only way to get up there. Whenever I go underneath that, I get, like, a new double jump. Do you see that? Do you see what's happening there? It replenishes after a bit, or is that the dash? Right, I have a dash! I have an air dash. It's the wrong direction, Wayne. Ooh! There you go. Forgot I could dash in 2D mode. This looks awesome. Can I kill that thing from here? No, just barely not. Okay, these are the chuckle fucks that turn into a platform. Well, clearly there's more stuff over here. Ow! Come on over here, dude. I don't think he is gonna come over here. Seems stuck. Huh. No. Weird. Well, I missed a bunch of bones. Sorry. Is this gonna, like, come to life? Oh my god. I think it was. I think that was a sneaky fucking enemy. Look at that in the background. Oh, fuck. Oh, right. I forgot that's how it worked. Right, I can just dash across that. I like that building in the background. It's cool. Maybe I'll go there someday. Oh! What the fuck? Look at this, like, sneaky fucking enemy. Like, what's up with that? Yeah, this song's legendary. Okay, come on. Go. I'm sorry? I'm not pressing anything to, like, cancel the dash there. I thought it went way further than that. Let me test it on, like, solid ground. No, it goes like an inch. Okay. Okay. Oh, here's a boingy couch. Okay. Is that a leg? Do you see the leg there? Down and to the left? Huh. Like, it must be reiterated that they didn't need to put this shit in the game, but they did. Is it a little jank? Does it kind of play like a Flash platformer? Slightly. But it's really cool that they did this. Oh. Here's the good part. Here's the good part. Oh. Man, this thing's hard to take down. It's kind of interesting how some of the platforms have an enemy controlling them. And, like, you can kill the enemy, but it stops the platform. You must coexist. Up. I think these things are invisible. Or invincible. I can see them! Okay. No harm, no foul. Except that I did in fact get harmed, but... Okay, go up. What is my goal here? Oh, nice. It's directly based on some of his older games, I would believe that. It's directly based, if you ask me. If you ask me, in my opinion, the subject. Is there something down there? I just got a save point, might as well just check. There's legs. There's, like, legs sticking out. See, there was a sneaky enemy there. Bananas. Sorry if the controller sounds are a little, like, loud, too. There's an art... Something you sort of learn to do streaming is... pressing buttons kind of quietly. And when I'm holding down the charge shot button so frequently, it's kind of hard to do that, like, keep it up. Okay, well, now what? Oh! Cock, there's more. Cool. Right, it did say that double jump recharges after a short while. I thought there was some jank where I was, like, touching a bit of collision from, like, through the floor and it was, like, refueling my double jump, but it did say that. Okay, well, I keep feeling like I'm missing a bunch of shit. Whatever. Burrito. In fact, when we made burritos, we even froze one for later. We were like, OMG Hylix reference. OMG Hylix reference. Ooh. Uh-huh. OMG OMG Hylix reference. OMG Hylix reference. OMG. What? That is an instant kill, or did I have one health? What? Okay. There's the little mini boss thing again. Boom, 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 boom. Bruh. Just go up here. But I can't get up there. No. Oh. Yeah. Right, and then this is this. Or I don't know where the fuck to go from here. I love the way those things propel themselves through the air. It kind of looks like they're doing the, did they, like, do it on regular show or something? The thing where you, like... this is so hard to describe. You're, like, wearing a hoodie. You put... You, like, grab one of your sleeves. And then you, like, take that arm out of your sleeve and, like, punch it through the chest of your hoodie over and over again. It kind of looks like they're doing that. Does anybody... That is so hard to describe, but does anybody know what I'm talking about? Funniest shit in high school, by the way. I think a lot of people were similarly convinced of its humor. This was a wrong turn? There's just so much. Am I winning? I won! Cool. Door? I'm sorry? Huh. It's just a little hoose here. Cool. The lever thingy. Fighting games on stream is just fucked. It's like... It's stupid. The fighting games on stream, like... Someone said they set up different audio filters. I just give up on the idea of there not being controller noises during fighting game streams. Or like Smash, you know? Was that protecting something or what? Is there any reason to kill that thing above? Maybe not. I'm just gonna leave it be. Oh! It's got a cannon head. Oh god. Stop. Nice. The Swiss cheese. Why am I getting, like, end of Evangelion type vibes here? Oh, shit. Wasn't that the thing at, like, the very beginning of the game? No, maybe not. I think it was different. There was a similar looking thing. This happened in the other... Whoa. That's me. I'm that now. Is that it? I won? I won. Okay. It's fucking weird. Can I go back in there? I don't know. There's a chance that I'll, like, try to go back in there and then I'll be stuck, like, replaying the entire level. Can't climb that rope. Oh. It, like, had screen wrap. It looped around. Deep key. Okay. Very cool. Very cool. Well, is that like it? Is that the end of the 2D segments, Hylix Enjoyers? That kind of felt like the end. I think I remember somebody saying that there was only two platforming segments in the whole game, too. There's more. Wait, is this game an RPG? I thought it was a platformer. I'm confused. It's like an RPG platformer. Both. I could probably just jump down to this, but I'm gonna play it safe. No, right. No, I could not jump straight down to it, because it's over here. Okay, so I think this is our first time going here. This is... Whoa. This is the thing we unlocked last time. Zoom out. I like this music. Blub, blub. Have you come to witness the reconstitution? What a time to be alive. Blub, blub. It also has a Wayne head. Everything has a fucking Wayne head. Just explore. Another one of these cables, eh? These are all mine now. I eat these. Let's heal up Pungorma a little bit. That's probably a fight. Another shield. Looks as though there probably will be another 2D segment. Let's fight this asshole. Ooh. Mostly new guys. There is a road flame, though. Gotta love the road flame. It's probably my favorite enemy. You know... I'm gonna go crazy here, and I'm gonna give foam armor to Pungorma straight away. Just to keep him alive. And then I'll do charge up foam armor later. Good. Very good. Nematode interface is not the way right now. Yeah, let's do dissolution. Fuck you. How am I supposed to pronounce that? Soplet. Soplet. Bomlaug. Post dog. Everybody in chat, post dog right now. Highway fleam. Highway Fleam. Post dog. This reminds me of the guy that I, like, rescued who was in the prison. I don't know. I don't know what any of these enemies do, so we're just gonna figure it out. Oh, he's pressed. Four slices. Sounds like my kind of pizza. The fuck? Umbilical. That's an awesome animation. Okay. Let's just burn one of these. This disturbs me. And I want it dead. The enemy health is no joke. Okay, you. Wave artifice, no charge. That did not do very much damage. I should have charged it. Okay. Wayne, you don't have very much will right now. Why don't you... Man, even the... Okay, the highway... The reason it's highway fleam is just so that it's not a weak-ass road fleam that'll die in, like, two hits. I forgot to put on that muscle applique. Or applique, I think is how you're supposed to say it. I'm just gonna go with a standard snap. Kill the fucking post dog. Oh god. Fungorma, stay with us. Okay. I'm gonna use charge up. I'm gonna use foam armor. I'm maybe gonna use lightning as Pongorma, and then I'll drink a juice or something. Do I even have like a multi-juice or whatever? Oh god. Stunned. It can do the same thing as Pongorma. Cool. Kill the post, dog. I think maybe it'll kill? No, probably not. It'll probably be like 25. Dissolution, just kill the rest of it, please. Oh, that thing healed. There we go. Dissolution got it. Okay, now you can foam armor everybody. I don't know why I always select somebody there. You don't have to. Okay. Now, I don't think I have, like, multi-coffee, though. We've not tried the pool wine yet. Maybe I should try it out. Stores 50 will and removes burning. But I just give it to some Snosa so that she can do her wave artifice. Foam armor is cracked. Like, that shit is too good. Okay, wave artifice. Boom. I don't think we've ever seen the charged up version of this. Wavelet. Wavelet. The manlet move. Sacrifice homunculus. It killed the thing attached to it with an umbilical cord to make us all vulnerable. Damn. I think we'll be fine. Maybe Pongorma will die again. We'll see. Germa just spammed the snap attack, bruh. That's no good. Snap is really something you do when you can't do anything else, I feel like. Maybe I'm wrong. And also when there's like one enemy left and you're just like, okay, just kill it. Brute force. Okay, you still got a fuck ton of, stuff. I could Fate Sandbox somebody, but that doesn't really seem... Like, I could protect Pongorma, but it doesn't really seem necessary. Let's just Soul Crisp somebody. That's just a good standard move. Get the fucking Highway Fleam out of here. Keeps using four slices on me. Germa isn't a pro gamer like Gray is. Germa actually is fucking... He's good at certain games. But... I'm gonna scratch my own back here and say I'm pretty proud of how I've done throughout this game. Like, I've not played perfectly, of course, but there have been some pretty clutch boss fights and shit. I feel like Omori made me better at RPGs. Just thinking about, like, order and shit. Germa first tried the green boss in Hylix 1. Did he have... Pongorma? Because that makes all the difference. It's a joke if you have Dark Flame. That's why there were a bunch of people in chat who were like, this guy never gave me any trouble. Okay, who am I? Wayne? I don't have enough juice to do basically anything. We don't need to bleb anybody. Let's just snap the flame. Yeah. Okay. See, that's when you use the snap. Okay, you can't really do much either. You could do nematode. That seems good, actually. Boom, Laug. Like how you absorb that thing back into your hand at the end. Oh god, Pongorma is dead. Okay, you can, oh, it's stunned, hell yeah. Pongorma getting hit with a taste of his own medicine. See, now I think is when we just snap it to death. I don't know if I'll ever play Omori on stream. Maybe in, like, years. I don't know. Because I just played it, like, to death kind of recently. Like, I basically know all the stuff. All the Omori stuff. I really like this area's music. I don't know, have we heard this? It sounds familiar. Maybe I just heard it coming from the other room when Bella was playing it. Because I tried not to watch too much of Bella playing it a few months ago. To not get spoiled. Killing those things does do something. It heals you and gives you will back. Actually gives quite a bit of health and will, flesh and will. Friend? Friend? Fuck it. No, none of us have any fucking will. Just use juice outside of battle. Also, okay, hold on. I want to do this real quick. I want this to be D-pad side. Yes, replace. Because I keep trying to menu with the D-pad. It's just instinct for me. And then I end up like zooming out. Oh shit, I didn't actually heal. I'm an asshole. Okay, whatever. That bug, those bugs gave us enough will to do this, I think. Oh god, there's a King Pullman. Guess who we're targeting first? There's also one of those fucking cows. I bet I could go back to that cow island now and actually whoop their asses and see what's up there. What? I can't menu? Oh, it's cause I need to rebind the up. Okay. Fuck. Yeah, let's just charge and foam. The thing on the right gives me, like, Eraserhead baby vibes, just from its, like, little weird, like, beak thing. It's got a lot to say. Burn. I think we found the strategy for the Pullman, is burn them. Because then they don't multiply. And they're still pretty fearsome foes, but they don't multiply. Let's just see all their health. That's something great about Wave Artifice that I can't use right now because I don't have enough goddamn juice. Is that it lets you see all their health. The loop of this thing's animation, the Galliform, is like real rough, I feel like. But you know, that's part of the game, that's part of the game. Umbilical. Boom. That'll cure the leakiness. Bum 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 bum. Okay. Do we use a thing as Wayne, or do we just snap? I feel like to get through this fight, we're gonna have to use a couple things. Give juice to some Snosa, I think. That's good. Fuck, I just barely don't have enough to do a charged wave artifice, though. I'll just do a normal wave artifice, I guess. Could just give her more juice, but nah. Okay, now focus pool man. Pool main. Okay, you can do lightning, actually. Is it even worth doing? Or should I save it for someone else? Maybe this thing on the right, if I, like, kill it fast enough, it'll get rid of the umbilical cord thing? I don't know. Difficult to say. Let's do this. Because that move is actually pretty cheap in terms of the will. It's just because it's cheap because it hurts you too. But not when you have foam armor. Okay, now. Who am I? Desmond? Perfect. I should have tried to time that snap perfectly with the music. It's hard to do. Okay, did this thing, like, heal? I think this thing healed all the way. Okay, Pool Man is dead. That's a load off my mind. Accelerate, whoa. The fuck was that machine? That feels like that was, like, pulled from stock footage or something. Weird. Okay, Pongorma can now not do lightning. Or basically any of the good moves. Let's do leaking again. Okay. That does a bunch of damage to all of us and makes us all vulnerable. That's fucked up. I could just foam armor all of us again. I'm kind of tempted to do this. Oh, that's gonna hurt. That's gonna kill. Cookie. Fuck. It can eat and attack? Ugh. I don't have any will. Yeah, this is kind of fucked up. I need the multi-coffee. It's like really good. Like really, really, really good. How's your damage, Sumsnosa? Not bad. Then you can do nematode interface on the thing in the middle. No, you can't? Oh, only 7. I don't know. What was I looking at? I think I was looking at his flesh points. Flesh points. What a good game. Damn it. No. Ugh. That's annoying. Okay, foam armor everybody again except Wayne because Wayne is dead. Next chance I get. Or next time I'm, like, in... Oh my god. That's brutal. That is fucking brutal. We're fucked, I think. I want to buy the multi-coffee because that is just unbelievably fucking good compared to juice. Like, being able to restore everybody's... Because having to juice 4 people individually is just, like, throwing away a turn. For every character. I feel inclined to just perish. Okay. I don't think I can perish as, Oh, I can! Exit battle and proceed to afterlife. Hey, get your fucking stupid thing out of the way! I can't see the menu! I think I would have had that if we had been fully healed. But whatever. That's more meat for the meat grinder. It's kind of annoying how the bath is before the meat grinder, so you always have to go back to clean up. Not a huge deal. Takes, what, like 2 seconds? Okay, hold on. First things first. Fuck me. Go into options. Control customization. Yeah. Move up. D-pad up. Beautiful. Done. So, now I can menu with the D-pad, and that's so much better. Except this is the one menu that has, like, a left option, and I can't do that. Fuck. Okay. Let's go to new module first. So I can get some fucking coffee. I don't know why I did that. Okay, where's the coffee shop? It was like, I had to go in a hole, right? I think it was over here. Yeah. You! Give me your multi-coffee. It's kind of expensive, though. It also prevents sleep. That's so huge. But we buy a bunch of, like, small coffees, too. Feels like it could do with some patching. Like, there's just some things that are, like, fucked up about it. Okay. The coffee chip, right? Flesh minus two. Like, minus two flesh points? Which is, like, almost nothing? Or is it, like, flesh, like, the stat? Rather than the actual number of flesh points you have? And then soul sponges we could use a few of, too. The first game, it felt like there was, like, a finite amount of money, but by the end of the game, you get, like, such a ludicrous amount of money that it doesn't really matter that much. This game, it feels like you can maybe just infinitely grind for money if you want to. Is that correct, chat? I feel like there's probably still some buildings I've, like, not gone in here. There's chests up there. Huh. I don't really see the way. Maybe screen wrap? No. I know the game was patched, but it feels like it could still use a couple. One or two. And like, I very much agree that, like, the jank is part of the experience, but sometimes some jank is just bad. I've talked about this before, how there's good and bad jank. Some of the jank is just bad, like when you're buying an item and it says you have zero of the item, but really you have an amount of the item. You need to be patched. Oh, I'm a leaky little boy. Oh, I need to be patched. Put a patch in me. I'm leaky. Okay, I think we're ready now to go back to the place. Let's leave. $40 coffee. It's bones, not dollars. In the first game, they were just called bucks. You gotta have a funny... In Omoria, it was clams. You gotta have a funny term for money. You can't just have it be dollars. Like, an Earthbound already claimed that. I don't suppose anything will be different here. Yeah, probably not. Huh. Taking a dip. Taking a little dip. Oh, that's cool. Love that. In Cuphead. Cuphead had this, where like when you fly close to the ground in one of the DLC levels, and I think maybe close to the water in like the mermaid fight, it like kicks up stuff off the ground. I just really like whenever games do that. It's a little detail that you don't ever need to put in, but it, man, does it improve the feel. Okay. Can I just, like, fucking floor it? Like, gun this thing? So I think, no, if I run down this little, like, ew thing, maybe I can skip to, it's gonna be hard. It's gonna be tricky to do. Ooh. Fly. Yes. See, that's a little bit of a skip. So let's see where this cable leads. Okay. Let's fight this asshole. Post Dog is getting, like, Mike Wazowski'd in the background. Okay. Another fleam. And now I can menu with the D-pad, that's hot. I always just unconsciously switch to the D-pad in the menu, and it was bugging the shit out of me how I could move down but not up. Okay, charge up. I'm basically gonna do this every fight, I think. Unless it's like a single enemy, which seems like it's not really gonna happen much. Stunned, that's fine. I think... sure. Get the post dog out of here. I don't know. The thing in the middle does a lot of damage, though, to be fair. I kind of forgot that I can slap enemies at the beginning of the fight, honestly. I should be doing that. Okay, wave artifice just to see all their health. Then... damn, the thing on the right, or the thing on the left is almost dead. Let's, yeah, just kill it. I don't know. Kill it. I think this'll kill it. Yeah. Perfect. Chomp! What an incredible animation. Let's leak the thing in the middle, I think. Or no, this is Dissolution, it's different. They're basically the same. A lot of the status effects, like poison, dissolution, leaking, and burning, all are just a damage over time thing, right? We have not had Desmond's, like, foam armor this whole time because he got stunned early on. Let's charge. Charge. Now you. Where have you been this whole time? Okay, we were ready for that. Wayne would have fucking died otherwise. Oh no, they were ready for that. I watched the Lego movie. With Bella. It was really good. The best part about it was the animation. I feel like it was like... that was one of those things where it felt like it was... and I know... pin your knees down to the ground. Do not let your knees jerk when I say this. I feel like a lot of it was like style over substance, and I mean that like a good thing. Like it was cool. Like I liked the style of it. It felt like the wet dream of all those people who like make like Lego obsessed people, but specifically like people who make those little animations with Legos, you know? It was just a full feature film version of that. It felt like they, you know, there was a lot of technical Lego knowledge there. That was really impressive. The plot, I know, was trying to be, like, subversive, but it kind of just felt like it was sort of there. I liked the stuff at the end, but, eh. Wayne is barely alive, but I'll be fucked if I'm gonna waste my charge on Porum or Bleb. Oh. I'm sorry, what was... Oh no, that was just the effect from doing Wavelet, I see. Okay, how about you cast Bleb on Wayne? But there were just lots of cool little details. Like, they listed, like, the part numbers of certain parts when they, like, flash up on the screen. And, like, I liked how some of the older toys or some of the older Legos are, like, withered and scratched up. Withered Aaron Ryan. Dedusmal now has more will than I know what to do with. Did you like the super vague reference to Bionicle they had on a poster in the background? I didn't catch that. Only five, no way. Just snap this guy. Bye. I'm dead. We're fine though. One. Die. Jumpsuit. And long gloves. Let's check the old inventory. After I get these coins that I missed. Even after you leave a fight, it like zooms you out. That's so fucked. Like things like that are what I'm referring to when I'm talking about like patching the game. Look at that dude's walk, that's awesome. Dude's fucking epic. Hold on. Stuff like maintaining your level of zoomed out so you don't have to constantly readjust it. Like, I basically want to spend the entire game zoomed out. With rare exception. Okay, we should all be fully healed. Yeah. Cool. So let's look at our things. Or garbs, rather. Burn-a-burn. Nope. I think we're good. What's the jumpsuit do? Standard uniform. Okay. What is what I have currently? Okay, yeah. Yeah, let's just put on the jumpsuit on this guy. This guy. And then I think... Because certain garbs can only be worn by certain characters, right? Maybe that's just a thing in the first game. Mini brains improve reaction times. No, I think that was just a thing in the first game. Okay. Well, maybe one of them could use boots. Maybe like Pungorma or some shit. I don't care. Okay, let's try to slap this asshole. Did I do it? Kind of felt like I did it, but it didn't work. I was just a little bit too late, I think. Okay. Charge bar. There actually was a Bionicle, open quotes, figure you could buy on the Lego store last month, but it was a gift add-on you had to spend $100 on specific sets to get. I think I saw that recently. There was like a meme that was like, Bionicle's released during George Bush's presidency, and it was like a ton. Bionicle's released during Obama's presidency, and it was like slightly fewer. And then there were no Bionicles released during Donald Trump's presidency. And then there was exactly one, like, dank-ass, shitty Bionicle released during Joe Biden's presidency, and it was that one. I would not be shocked if Legos or Bionicles were actually involved in some of the models in this game, because it uses, like, action figures and shit. Okay, Burn Pullman. Burn Pullman. First order of business. For the love of God, burn the Pullman. Now, Wave Artifice. I think I've sort of fallen into a groove of what to do against, like, a group of standard enemies. Oh no, he's gonna squeeze someone. That is, like, the worst guy to squeeze. Eh, could be worse. I guess you'll be doing, some qualitative things, Pungorma. How about... He's already at 20, goddamn. Could just do Fate Sandbox. Could I do it on myself, actually? Whoa. That's a really cool animation. Nice, it unsquoze me. And look at that little thing on me now. Okay. Form armor it up. Jaded Mycetic. I think it was just called Mycetic earlier. This is like a new version of it that has higher stats. Okay. Yeah, the Pullman strat, the burning thing, whoever said that, thank God. Because, otherwise Pullman were gonna be a nightmare for the whole game. Just set them on fire and they can't split. And then let them burn for a little bit and then just snap them a couple times, maybe. Thing in the middle is a threat, but this thing is too. Okay. Charging into an assist move makes it affect the whole party? Question mark. Yeah, foam armor. Charging foam armor makes it foam armor everybody. You didn't know that? Bella, you were the one praising foam armor to me. You were like, this, it's like the best move. That's why it's the best move, is because you can foam armor everybody. And then you can just cast Nematode Interface without a downside as all of your cast. It's fucking awesome. I do it like every fight because it's so OP. Let's... Lightning... Should we just lightning the Pullman? No, I don't have enough juice. God damn it. I don't really have enough to do basically anything. Let's just nematode this guy, I think. I wonder if it's any status effect or specifically just burning. Okay, he should die from one of his status effects now. We can focus on burning the rest of these fucks. This enemy in the middle is one of my favorite looking ones in the game. It just looks so cool. Okay. Yeah, charge up like has a specific effect for every character specific attack. So lightning, wave, dissolution, and foam. Speaking of dissolution, no, I think like, foam armor, charge up foam armor, then nematode on everyone is just so OP. In fact, yeah, okay. This guy's not leaking. Okay. Okay, Pullman is dead, thank God. There was much rejoicing, etc. We can wave Artifice again. Don't have enough to charge and then wave Artifice, but... we can wave Artifice again.
Fuck it.
I've not seen any sort of like, whoa. I've not seen any sort of attack that that makes enemies vulnerable, but that would be really cool if there was. Maybe I'll get that later. Maybe there's an item that does that, I don't know. Okay, oh, Pongorma, it is hard to see your health, but you are not looking so hot, my friend. Let's bleb it up. Now you can Soul Crisper, dude in the back. I'm scared of him because he's charged up. I'm not gonna kill him, of course, but... oh! Oh! Walking! It gave them all defending, huh. That's interesting. I could dissolute somebody. That was so cool. That makes me think of, like, the marching cards in, Alice in Wonderland. The, like, Disney one. Oh, fuck you. Just die. Just die from, like, your three status effects. I don't even need to kill it. I think we can get the rest of this with snaps. Whop. Nice. They both blew up. I think we're good. Even if one of us dies, it's not a big deal. Goodbye. Moodbleen. Nice, we got a lot of good stuff there. Material mitts. We already got those, right? The worm tickles the foam. Okay, are there more creatures? Thank you. Give me more creatures to slap. I really enjoy this feature. Just being able to whoop these things. Because I think in the previous game, it was like something Sam Snosa did. And it gave you like a permanent buff. It gave you like more flesh points total or something, right? In here, it just heals you, which I think is better. Oh God. This is gonna be fucky to do. Maybe this is a zoom in moment. Oh God, who would ever want it to be zoomed in this much, though? Who would ever want that? Like, that's just ludicrous. That's on the ground. Oh God, no. No, nightmare. Okay. Sam Snosa would get a permanent might increase for every bug killed. Yeah. It like fucked with me there. I thought that coin was in the air above that tree. Okay. Charge up foam armor. This thing in the middle is gonna insta-kill one of us. Just a fact. Great. That was the worst guy to stun. Okay, thankfully Pullmen don't have a ton of health. Even the king version. The dog, the post dog, always gets pissed off when you hit it. Okay, who's dead? Wayne is dead. Cool. Awesome. Let's lightning the pool man, just get him out of here. See, now I can't hit left on these parts when you're selecting an enemy. God damn it. We'll be fine. We'll be fine. Oh, this is some Snosa. Soul Crisper on the fucking dog? I don't know. I feel like this thing is just a heavy hitter. Like, this thing just hurts. Okay, come on. Let me use Dez now. Thank you. Chomp. Yeah, it really is just hot pants stand from part 7. Foam armor. Like flesh foam. Part 7's stands were so fucking weird and awesome. I feel like no other part, not even part 8, has stands that are like that. When is the next chapter of JoJo Lands? It's monthly still, right? I would assume. I'm looking forward to that next chapter. It's been like 2 weeks since the last one or something, right? Since the first one, Lamau. Okay. It's Nematode. Should be around the middle of the month, okay. 16th of March. Cool. Oh, God. That wasn't very PogChamp. I don't have enough to use lightning as Pungorma either. That sucks. Well, I'm not gonna waste a soul sponge on this fight, so... Just burn the dog. Can't wait to see whatever November rain does. Right? Like... There's no way it just is like heavy rain, Lamau. There's no way it's that simple. I can't wait for it to be a completely different ability by the end of the part. Right? Like, not to be... Part 8 hurt me, guys. Part 8 really hurt me. The way that part ended. And just the way it kind of like fell apart over time. And especially, one of the things that stings the most is that... I know JoJo talk, sorry. Main character of part 8 at the very beginning had one of the coolest abilities. And then by the end of the part, he was just like Bubble Man. Like his whole plundering thing just went away. It got rid of it. I was like, what? What do you mean? That was so cool, and it was OP as fuck. Yes, it was OP as fuck, but like Araki has ways of, like, writing around stuff like that. But at the end, he's just bubbles. It was just bubbles. It was like, okay. No, lightning's 30, not 50. Yeah, let's use lightning. Fuck it. We want to end this battle as quickly as possible. Die. Die, doggy. Okay. They're already crisped. I guess I'll nematode him. Lots of part 8 was really, really cool too. The worm killed him. No. In a way, that's like the saddest part is that like a lot of it had so much going for it, but then it just kind of fell apart by the end. Get out of the way of the HUD. See, like, you could keep... Here's another instance of, like, you could keep the jank, having the like, sprites remain on screen here, but just have the text appear in front of them, so you can actually, like, read it. Like, I know it says long gloves, but, like, damn. Part 8 was really cool. Like, if you just... Like I was saying to somebody else, somebody was like, oh, I haven't finished part 8. I should catch up on it. And I was like, no, wait. You're in the perfect opportunity. You're in the perfect position here to just imagine a good ending for part 8. And then just don't actually read the end of part 8. Just imagine a better ending. And yeah, like, if it ever gets adapted into an anime, like, are they gonna keep the flashback guy? I genuinely am very, very curious. Oh, there's a TV. Huh. Look at that, like, hand coming out of the desert. That's so cool. Like, whoa, look at that thing de-rendering. That's cool. You can really see how 3D it is. Like, will the flashback man who never got fucking paid off, spoilers, I guess, it's like an anti-spoiler, will that show up in the anime and will just confuse anime viewers equally? Yeah, the dogs are going ape shit. It's very cool, very cool. It's not as bad. When they're like howling, it's just kind of cute. It's just one of them. One of the Pomeranians and then the shitty dog that we're gonna be like dog sitting soon have like, it's like a scream bark. It's like the most shrill, piercing, loud sound you'll ever hear in your life. And it's like, man, do you need to do that? Dogs, you need to do that? Absolutely need to produce that noise. Okay, this thing in the middle we have not seen before. Look at it walk. Looks like it's stumbling. Same shitter dog from before. Yeah, we got like a week's break from it, and we're gonna have it again for 2 weeks. So look forward to that. Okay, charge up. We really gotta talk. Bella, we gotta talk to your aunt about that barking collar. Like, we have to. Cause like, holy fuck. Okay. Soul Crisper, we got two pool men here. Coutured. That's true, we go home while the shitter dog is still here, actually. That's true. Really looking forward to going home. We're gonna, chat, we're gonna be back in Washington by the end of March. Is the goal, so. Okay, let's just wave artifice. Courtier and coutured, by the way. Oh shit. One of the pool men is free to do his duplication. Seems like he's not gonna though? Oh god, no. Right, that thing, the shield enemy. That can be really annoying. Okay, you crisp the other poolman, please. Okay. If we see the flashback man in part 9, I'm still gonna be pissed. Because there was so much shit in part 8. Like, I think about this a lot. I mauled about part 8 a lot. Because Josuke saw he had, like, a memory of the flashback man. So those of you who don't read JoJo or watch JoJo or anything, main character has his memory wiped at the beginning of a part. Doesn't remember anything about his life, basically. He can talk and he can do, like, math and shit, but he doesn't remember much. Like, any details about his own life. And there's one part where he, like, grabs his throat and, like, his face, like, freaks out and he's like, oh my god, I'm having a memory. And he remembers the face of this random guy. And then that guy, it never shows up for the rest of the part. And then even, like, two or three chapters after that happens, a character talks to this guy and goes, so you don't have any memories, right? And he's like, nope, not a single one. I don't remember anything. And it's like, damn, Araki forgot that fast. He forgot so quickly that he wrote that bit. Or he retconned it that quickly. Like, what the fuck was that? I don't get it. I think he just dropped it because it didn't fit thematically. Like, fine, but, like, you can't just do that. Like, Like, once you've written it and inked it and published it, like, that's in your story. Like, tough titties, Araki. You can't just be like, oh, I hope they forget about that. You know? Like, people are going to be like, yeah, what the fuck was that? Or like, you know, if you don't want that to be in the story, like, pay it off in some, like, inconsequential way that still pays it off, you know? I don't know. Okay. Let's just wave artifice. That's my comfort zone, and it'll get both the pool men down to, kill percent. I think after this turn is done, they'll both just explode. Tube stake manifold! What the fuck? Okay, never mind. Jesus Christ. Okay, lightning is only 30, which is pretty cool. All those fucking tube stakes. That's what I'm calling hot dogs from now on. Since parts 7 through 9 were wrote together, maybe plot points got mixed? Were they written together? I've never heard of this. Okay. I guess we'll just burn the one in the middle. I like to save that shield enemy for last, because otherwise it'll just, like, retaliate a bunch and, like, fuck you up. Araki once said he had planned through part 9 at some point during part 8. Huh. Yes, part 8 does have a laundry list of loose plot ends, plot threads, that will never be tied up. I feel that way. Even if some things get addressed. Like, the main motivation of the character in part 8 never got wrapped up at the end of part 8. That was like, what the fuck? That's something I think could realistically come back in part 9, though. Because they had that whole thing in the first chapter of part 9. We don't know much about part 9. Maybe in the future people will listen back to this VOD and be like, haha, he was totally wrong. But they said they're, like, gonna do a heist on, like, the house, the mansion of some Japanese person. So presumably someone from part 8. Maybe not. Maybe it's just some other random Japanese person, but it's kind of the way it feels like they're going. Maybe it's a misdirect. Dissolution. Oh shit. The pool man is no longer burning. The pool man is no longer burning. High alert, the pool man is no longer burning. I think just any status effect keeps them from multiplying. Okay, is it courtier? Which one is it? The one in the middle is the one with the fucking hot dog move. Target that thing. For the love of God. Kill it. I don't even really have anything that could help that much here. Just snap at it. I don't know. I could charge up again. Let's just do that. Because just doing a standard attack as the Dazmon is like nothing. Then you can do... You can't do Soul Crisper either, said. Whatever. I'm just going to hope that leaking and burning both prevent it from multiplying. Thing in the middle is already dissolute. It's got 3 status effects on it. Just snap. Wayne's got pretty good attack. Fuck you. No, it can multiply. God damn it. We're so screwed. I gotta use a multi-coffee, I think. And then foam armor again as Dedozmon, and then take this shit seriously. Just don't kill Sumsnosa, please. Okay, you. We gotta soul crisp both of these assholes. Okay, yeah, we're gonna foam armor again. Just to be safe. Foam armor doesn't stack, right? It just, like, reheals. I think that's how it worked, yeah. Because Pongorm is still at 201. I have read Dead Man's Questions. That shit is awesome. That shit slaps. To coin a phrase here. That is one of my favorite things, like, Araki has ever written. Okay, both of the pool men are burning. This thing in the middle needs to fucking die. Like, right now. Thing is, I don't really have anything that'll just put it out of its fucking misery. It's got so many status effects on it, though. I feel like status effects are, like, a huge part of this game. Like, look at the screen right now. 3 burning, 1 dissolute, 1 leaking, 1 shielded, 4 coffee, 4 foamed. They're, like, a huge part of this game. Yeah. Damn it. Okay, that's, you know, that's better than the hot dog move. Okay, you can't do lightning. The thing in the middle is no longer leaking or burning. So let's leak it up. Fucking die. Please. Please. Okay, it's gonna die. Another thing with the status effects is there's just so much shit on screen at any given time. I feel like I don't need to use that. This thing in the middle is just gonna die. I could just snap it with Desmond, but eh. Let's just make one of these guys leak. This one's at full health. You let these pool men divide a single time, and they're such a nuisance. They are such a fucking nuisance. I wonder if there's like an NPC or something that says if you burn them, then they won't multiply. Because that seems like a vital strat. Otherwise, they're just gonna be a nightmare. Okay. Dissolution. I think I should have been attacking the shielding thing too, honestly. Like, I think it's been contributing to the enemy's healing a lot. Can the thing in the middle die? Please! Please! How has it not been a turn yet? What? What the fuck? It's got dissolution and leaking. Why is it not taking damage? It's like 50 moves have gone by. How has it not been a turn? Do those not do damage? I thought they did. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna fucking snap. There we go. Okay. Whop. Thank God that thing just attacked. Instead of doing some, like, hokey shit. Okay. Now, I'm tempted to use Bleb on the Desmond, but it's not really necessary. I think we just snap. Blocked. Cool, that does so much damage, oh my god. You are no longer charged up. Did I waste Somsnosa's charge? I feel like I did. She was charged up earlier this fight, and I wasted it. You're still foamed, so that's fine. Leak it up. I love that animation so much. Part of the joy of this game is just great animations, and you get to see them over and over again. It's like baby sensory video. I don't have any juice for anything, so let's just snap. I think this is fine. It might heal and like do this dumb reactive shield thing, but I think regardless we're fine. Burn. Soul Crisper is your bread and butter, too. Didn't actually do anything, though, I think. I don't think it even did damage, because it had the shield. Sucks. Maybe I should have charged up. Caffeinated ended. You have enough to do this. Very nice. Very nice. Cool. Okay, well, that was sloppy, but we got it done. Zoom out. People who've played this game, how far would you say I am through it, by the way? Look at that statue where the head, the tail is the cable and the head is the button. That's so cool. <laughs> 80%? Really? Damn. Two-thirds? Okay. I can give you a great offer on some of that junk you're hauling. Oh. Material mitts. So I can sell my old equip stuff. I don't really see a point in doing this right now. Here's something where Germa and I are like complete fucking opposites. He will like if he was in that menu, he'd sell like everything. Like all but the things he absolutely needs. Whereas I am very hesitant to sell things ever in an RPG. Because it's never fucking worth it. Like, it never does anything. Somsnow, so what are you doing? Somsnow, so what are you doing? Why's she walking over there? Bridge key. That was satisfying as fuck. Fridge? Fridge? Multi-soul sponge, very cool. Hey, is there anywhere to go in this room, or is it just a fridge? Wait, what? What this? Nope. Is that really all that's in here? Okay. Yeah, I guess there's items whose only purpose is to be sold. That's sort of a different can of worms. It's a different tin of biscuits. Oh, hey. What are you doing here? Smildund, what brings you to this remote place? My instruments show that a hidden chamber exists beyond a sarcophagus. Not this sarcophagus, though, alas. That's Desmond's wife. Multi-soul sponge, cool. They're going down the stairs. Hey, Pongorma, can that pixel disappear, please? Thank you. They just went down the stairs. Is anything? Oh god, no! No 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 no. Ooh, we're not well equipped for this. Who the fuck is that in the middle? Okay. It's a coiffed stalker. I really hope Desmond does not get targeted by the explodey guy. Like, will it retaliate at whoever attacks it, maybe? Does Fate Sandbox protect from death? Oh, sorry. Let's try Wave Artifice here and see if the thing explodes on some Snosa. Warpo. Nope, it targeted Wayne. Great. Oh shit. People said that guy's name is Dracula, by the way. Oh! We got disilluded. Interesting. The Desmond, hang in there. Should I use... I don't know if I'm gonna be able to... I haven't, like, done the math. I don't know if the Desmond will be able to act next or not, so I'm gonna do this for safety. Yeah, that was a waste of a turn. Whatever. Think unless they've got anything super crazy, we will probably be able to win here, though. Use it on this, I guess. That's a great animation. Now we can nematode like crazy. People talk about the nematodes from SpongeBob. I actually had this is such a nothing story, but you're gonna hear it, damn it. I had a book of that episode of SpongeBob. This is like a whole thing, is like books of movies and TV shows. I had that episode of the Nematodes episode of SpongeBob in book form for whatever reason. And even as a kid, I was like, this is dumb. I just want to watch SpongeBob. Okay, they're both burning. One of them's not leaking, I guess. You think it hurts to suck that thing back into your hand? Maybe that's the thing that makes you leak. Analog SpongeBob. Okay, Spectorant. God, how much damage is this gonna do? Okay, not too much. I think the thing in the middle is just gonna die from leaking soon anyway. Don't have enough for that. Fuck, I'm four away. You know what? Just snap this thing out of existence, just in case it does anything crazy. And then you... Yeah, snap. There's very little damage, but whatever. We'll be fine. Cool. Wayne is fucking dead. We gotta use items more. I'm just so... Foam armor just is items, though. God, this wasn't even anything. It was just a trick. It was a dirty trick. Okay. I wish I could look at that more. It doesn't seem like I can really get up there very well. This has got to be one of my favorite songs in the game so far. Can't get up there. Oh god. Take me back to the Bug City where I can slap a bunch of bugs. There was like a huge group of them right here, yeah. I kind of feel like I'm just walking around fighting the same enemies over and over. Like, not a whole lot is getting accomplished right now. I am getting a lot of meat, that's true. I'm jazzed up with the shmeet. Let's go fight this thing. Whoa, they were like flickering weirdly. Let's try to slap this thing. Slap it. Buenos dias, Mundi. Fuck. Okay. Maybe it's a waste to do foam armor charged every time, but it's so good. God, okay, so Amstnosa is just gonna fucking die. That's pretty cool. Let's just crisp up the pool man. The slap has, like, big range. Okay. I will keep that in mind. It does on, like, bugs, I guess. I don't think we've seen that one yet. Another dissolute attack, huh? You know what? Let's charge the wave artifice. Now that I'm, like, familiar with all these enemies and, like, what they do and roughly how much health they have. Get the fuck out of here, pool man. It's not even gonna kill, but I just want him dead as soon as possible. Like, look at how much shit is going on. The leaky, the stunned, the charged, the fucking umbilical cord. Okay. Foam armor. Okay, Boom Laug. This thing needs to die as soon as possible because it's got the thing that makes us vulnerable. It's probably gonna do it right now. That animation is crazy. Like the lady dancing on top of a weird machine. I don't even know what to make of that. Okay, this will definitely kill the pool man and do a couple extra hits, which is cool. Oh my god, one of the extra hits hit the guy that was already dead. That's fucking bullshit. I got basically one extra weak hit off of that. That's stupid. That's bad jank right there. That's what I'm talking about when I say bad jank. Are you dissolute yet? No, you're not. I don't think it's gonna be enough, though. I think it's still gonna do its dumb thing. Come on. Oh my god, yes. You know, just wave artifice all of them again. Yeah. Okay, please die before you do your stupid umbilical thing. I'm just gonna be safe. I probably didn't need to do that, but whatever. Okay, now it's easy. Now we just crisp. Oh. RIP official Hylix server where you could tell Mason things to fix and he'd do it in like a day. That's one thing I really admire about Pizza Tower is that that game has been getting updates like every single day. So many like bug fixes and quality of life changes and things, even just changes in like the level design. It seems like they probably watched a bunch of people like stream the game, and there's a couple parts that like a lot of people got stuck on that got changed, which I think some people would be like, ugh, oh, that's like pussyfooting around, let people struggle with things, but like honestly based. Honestly fucking based. Okay. Oh, I don't have enough. Fuck. We're not looking too healthy. Wayne's fully healed. Everyone else is actually kinda down. Mm. I could just go around using Bleb on, like, everybody. Or I could use one of my many, many healing items. Like, Pangorma has less health, of course, but I think all three of these are pretty likely to die in the next turn. Just target Wayne, enemies, please. Oh, Pangorma died from his status effect. Shit. I didn't register that he had... I think he had leaking or something, or dissolute. I can't do any of these. Okay, you know, maybe this isn't as free as I thought it was. Oh. Okay. I think it's time to use an item. How about Cupcake? That seems fine. Still haven't used any pool wine. We've got 22 of them. I still don't know what the side effects are. It just says side effects follow. I'm, like, scared. Let's use the Cupcake. That's a great item. Good animation, too. Alright, now you can do all sorts of shit because you've got so much will. Should I just do another foam armor? No, I'm gonna go on the aggressive. Or the offensive, rather. Aggressive works, but nobody says go on the aggressive. That's not a thing people say. I'm just so reluctant to use items, and it's gonna get me killed. Please, just die from the burning. Oh my god, that burp was so fucking... that was a mouth-closed burp, and it was still so loud. I'm sorry. Okay, now I think we are actually fine. No matter what it does here. That's fine. Goodbye. Okay. We got our cupcake back. We are getting so much shit from each one of these fights. Okay, let's see what's across this bridge. Kind of nothing? No, wait. There we go. TV! You want to use that TV, you're gonna need Clicker. Fortunately, I happen to have one. You're gonna need to fight him? This is a really strong TV. You need Clicker to use it, though. I can part with mine for, say, 300 bones. Okay? That was weird. I just needed to pay for this one. Okay, what is this? This is exciting. Link Mollusk. Okay. So what the fuck does that do? Users' negative statuses are applied to all enemies. Oh. That's interesting. Does it get rid of them on you? Or do you just, like, duplicate them? That's a very interesting, move. Okay, but... is there no way to get up here? Can I, like, maybe dash over to that? Oh. I have no idea what's going on with the perspective here. Zooming in actually does kind of help. In a weird way. But, like... I don't know. Okay. Well. Rip. Let's go heal up. Yeah, I don't know if the Desmond's worm will go over. I kind of doubt it. Okay, we should be good. No, not quite. Glad they gave me a bunch of critters to wallop over here. I don't see exactly why that move costs 60 to use if it doesn't remove your status effects, but we'll see. It might remove your status effects. And then getting up there is my next challenge, but I really don't... I don't know. I don't see a way to do it. Why does he have a worm? It's an item that I equipped on him. And it, like, gives him a ton of mana. But it slowly drains his health at the same time. Damn it. The slap is, like, a very laggy move, too. I really think the little animation of the worm is just, like, a real-ass earthworm, too. Okay. Gesture... This doesn't seem too bad. Actually, that thing on the left... is kind of fucked up. Pongorma is stunned even though he didn't fucking do anything. After I'm done fucking around on this island, I want to go back to cow land near the beginning of the game and just whoop a bunch of cows. I'm actually torn on what to do. I don't really remember what that thing does. It's like a healer, right? Maybe? Dogs. The Desmond just has a worm wrecking his frontal lobe so his willpower isn't affected by cowardice. That's probably it. Bark, 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 Bayork, bark. I'm sorry, it did a stem cell? I'm stem cell. Okay, Oh, foam armor, duh. Link Mollusk. Why is it spelled like that? It's supposed to be a K, not a C. Like, why? Okay, that thing's burning. It should just die on its own. Let's do another wave. Fuck it. The cows, like, heal themselves. I love that I'm calling that thing a cow. That's, like, it's a galliform, I guess. But I don't know, just in my brain, it's a cow. Oh, you like lightning? Here, I'll show you some cool lightning. Fuck you. That dissolute should just kill it. Either way, I'm milking it. I think your dog is sick, sir. I'm milking this thing. Just tell me what parts to squeeze. Oh. Please deploy that cookie on yourself, thank you. Not the guy on the left. Some Snos is hanging on by a thread here, and that's fine. Let's make this thing leaky, I guess. Because I think that thing on the left, the instant its stun goes away, oh my god, it's at one health. Fuck you. Whatever, just kill it so it can't hurt us anymore. Because now it's going to last a whole nother turn before it actually does. One HP, Andy. I don't have... I always just automatically go into the gesture menu, even if I don't have any will on that character. Okay, now you can burn the shit out of this cow. That is a fucked up looking cow. What happens to the little pieces of meat when they drift away? Do they fade out, or do they just, like, go behind the background? I'm looking. Yeah, they just go behind the background. Fucking weird. Yeah, I saw the new Mario movie trailer where Mario talks. It really threw me for a loop how much he just constantly swears. I thought that was really... That is not what I was expecting from that movie at all, but I'm cool with it. Like, C-word, too. Like, damn. Okay, did I already go in here? No, I went in a different, like, cable room. Went to the other side of the cable room. No, this is just another thing. God damn. That means I'm gonna have to go back up here later. Cringe. Can I, like, get there from here, maybe? No, I went the wrong way. I just want to get up there. Oh god. Look up there. Top right. There's a secret Wayne. It's the size of its sprite, like, doesn't even change when I zoom out. Weird. Okay, maybe go over here? It looks like there's something there. Oh. Right, this. Whoa. Okay, you know what? Fuck this. I'm going to Cow Island. And ending the stream. After I do that, I can't figure out what to do here, and I'm sure there's something, but it kind of feels like there's not much of a place to go. So I'm gonna go check out Cow, because I'm curious what's over there. I didn't really explore it that much because the cows were too scary early game. Okay. I'll maybe between this stream and the next, like, kind of figure out what to do there. And maybe the next stream will be the last. I don't know. It'll be hard to say. I'll be sad. I'll be sad when this game is over. I'll just have to sit there and look forward to, the next Hylix game, whatever it may end up being. Because we know that there is another Hylix game on the way. Okay. What happens if I just fly out? Surely there's an invisible wall, or it, like, warps me back, right? Yeah. It just turns me around in, like, one frame. We could drop off some antenna over here. I feel like I've never actually used charge up on like a normal attack though. Like giving the antenna has probably done basically nothing for me. So right over here, like the world map actually has like less stuff in it than Hylix 1, strangely enough. Like, fewer locations, but the locations are more, like, expansive, I guess. I suppose I can just 9-11 the Wayne House. Yes, I'm turning 9-11 into a verb. Sue me. Come on. Landing okay? Landing okay. Oh, right, this guy. Okay. Okay. Just gonna make my way down to Cow Island. This is fine. Okay. This is the way, I think. Like, this was like the starting area of the game, right? Like, or it was the first place I went, at least. Hold on one sec, I gotta snort. Okay. It was a juicy one. Okay, let's fight these fucking cows. Oh god, it's not just one cow. I don't know why I thought it would just be one cow. Hopefully they'll be weaker. Good. Okay. Let's see how strong they are. Yeah, they still got quite a bit of HP. This is not going to be the cakewalk I thought it would. This is not your typical... This isn't your average RPG. In the sense that, like... You don't really... There's not, like, leveling, per se. Like, you get more health, and you get better stat items. But... A lot of the game, you're at roughly the same power level, you know? So this whole thing of like, oh, I'm going back to an early area to like deck on the enemies. It's not really much of a thing. Okay, the two on the left are pretty weak. Is Cave Sinise related to Gary Sinise in any way? Do we know? Let's just like kill this fucking thing. That should just kill it. With the burning. Now we can focus on these guys. You know, I kind of want to try a nematode interface with Desmond at some point, just to see. Like, that would be so funny if that actually worked. Okay. That's fine. I'm gonna foam up anyway. Spume. Don't spume me. Oh wait, I'm not this one yet. Okay, this should kill the thing on the left too. Maybe instead of just walking into one of these things straight away, I should have, in fact, it's not even really worth foam armoring at this point. I didn't foam armor. I, like, am dumb. I wasted the charge on something, I think. Fuck. I think I might be stupid. Let's try just doing the singular foam armor on Samusnosa. We'll see. Good. That animation really feels like it must be from some, like, historical video or something. I would love to know what the source is of that animation. The weird machine with the lady standing on it. Okay, perfect. You can do nematode because you're foamed up. You can lightning, yeah. I shouldn't have just slammed into one of these, like, straight away. I should have just, like, looked around and then tried to, find stuff to do, and then if I run into one of these, then, like, so be it, you know? But at this point, we're all so low on stats that I'm gonna need to find some bugs, or maybe just go back to the Wayne house and, like, rest or something. Actually, is there even a full heal at the Wayne house? I don't even know. We're brute forcing this shit. Is it leaking? No, it's not leaking. Desmond can leak. It's fine. He can have a little leak as a treat. That's fine. I think we're good, unless it does, like, a full heal. Okay. Didn't even get much for that. Damn. Okay, let's just poke around, see if I find some bugs. I don't see any bugs, I just see more cows. I think did I do everything that there is to do here, actually? Oh god, let me leave, oh god, let me leave, oh god, let me leave. Yeah, I remember this. I think I did do all this shit. I think this is just a waste of goddamn time. You needed an item to proceed further here. Oh. Maybe I have that now? Like, I remember this. These guys chatting. Skull bomb. And I don't have that. Okay. I even went over here, I'm pretty sure. Yeah. There was that little special sweetie treat. Not my sweets, not my treats, not my sweets, not my treats. And then, of course, I went in here. There's a lovely hole. And did this lead up? We've already looked at this, I'm pretty sure. Let's just see this again. Yeah, this was nematode. It's funny, that area looks like a room, but it's really just that it's so high up that, the skybox doesn't reach it. Okay, yeah, well, I guess I'm just a fucking idiot, and, I did everything here. I need Skull Bomb to progress here. So, I'm sorry, I know man, not a whole lot got accomplished at all today. I did that, like, one arcade segment. But otherwise, didn't really do much at all. Last stream, I feel like I did so much. I was popping off about last stream. How much, like, progress we had. But, yeah, I did, I just killed, like, all the enemies in that zone, which is nice. And especially in spots where I'm gonna have to backtrack. I assume they don't respawn, although they might respawn. I don't think there would be anything back at the Wayne house. I think just go. For now. Just stop streaming. Stop streaming. No, seriously. I think I've only got one paper cup, right? Throughout the whole game. Yeah. Let's just see. Yeah. And I like that there's just like a Wayne cat just on the bridge here. Just hanging out with us. Okay. Because, like, just looking around at the overworld, too, it's like, this whole island, I think we're done with. There's nothing over here, is there? It's hard to, like, get there. That's the Wayne house. That's New Muldool. That's the mining area with the cows that I need Skull Bomb for. This, I think, is all done, too. Right? This was the thing that we did last stream. Maybe there's more here, but I think we basically did everything there. Over there's TV Antenna Island. Here's, the whatever, the... What the fuck did they call it? The, like, fortress. The view acts edifice. I get the impression that I'm most of the way through this game. This was the Pool Man challenge with the one arcade bit. Yeah, it really feels like this over here is all I have left. That and, like, the Skull Bomb thing. So we'll do that next time. Hopefully it'll go smoother. Maybe I'll look up a guide just on, like, what the fuck I do here. Because I'm having trouble figuring it out. But maybe there's just something obvious I missed or something. You can buff charge up at the antenna place, and I could probably drop off a few antenna there right now. I already did earlier in the stream. But the thing is, I never use charge up to do normal moves, which is, I think people were saying that's the only thing it buffs, so. I don't know really how worth it that is. Okay. But I already dropped off quite a few antenna. Good, couple more bugs. The creatures. It buffs Foam Armor's overheal? Okay. Well, you know, just one more quick little errand to run before the end of the stream. Maybe we can go do that too. It's a lot of wasted time in this stream. But I think I'm done for today. After this. Hey, nobody laughed at my Gary Sinise joke, and I'm kind of pissed about that. Could you guys, like... Did you guys not get that was a joke or something, or was just help me help you here, help me understand what was up with that? I thought that was gonna get like 10 million plus twos. I thought that was gonna, like, people were gonna fucking, like, go insane for that joke, but it didn't really do anything. just weird. I don't know. It's just weird. I love how, like, jankily this thing pilots. It's not jank, it's just, like, it's just very abrupt, I guess. Okay. Let's go drop off some antennae. And then next stream kind of feels like... Chat, how do you feel about this? Next stream, last stream? Okay, how many we got? Damn, quite a bit, actually. Just because I killed so many enemies this stream. ...78% chance it's the last. Okay. It's specific. Alright, well... okay, zooming in like that, like, it's so close. It's so close zoomed in. Like, what the fuck is up with that? Here's our, like, hipster band picture. Okay. I'm done. We are gonna go raid somebody. I don't know why I started just, like, raiding with 100%... 100% consistency. Oh, you know, Joel's streaming Pizza Tower. Let's do that. Fuck it. / raid. Streaming Blanc a second time later today. That's a great idea, babe. That is a great idea. Okay, so go say hi to the funny pizza man. And I'll see you guys later. I'm kind of hesitant to do more Celeste, but maybe the next stream will be Celeste. I still gotta do more Pizza Tower demos to, like, wrap up that whole thing. And, I gotta do Celeste and this. Seems like a lot of series are wrapping up right now. And then we'll move on to greater things. Maybe, It Takes Two. Maybe more Toho. We'll see. Take it easy.